Folks, here we go. Second half of Pee Wee football here at St. Rita. It's the first round of the Pop Warner League playoffs. Appears to be a false start against the Chargers. It will do it again. Beginning of the third quarter, second half of play. Chargers up 19-6 over the Hillside Hurricanes. Here's a re-kick. Second half, Pop Warner football. First play from scrimmage. Hurricanes with the ball. That'll bag the Hurricanes up 5 yards. Redo first down, first and 15.
Fumble on the play.
Second and 13 for the Hurricane. Charger defense is alive and well. Spread offense for the Hurricane. Far side and not a
tackle in the backfield for a loss of yards.
Short kick puts the Chargers in good field position. We do have a player down. Appears to be a Charger player. It's actually a Hurricane player. At number 17. They'll come off the field under his own power. That's the good news. Thank you. middle. Incomplete. Oh, they're calling it a catch. That is rude to catch. The ball is spotted at the 12-yard line. First and 10. Four minutes, 50 seconds left in the third. Bootleg inside the five, down to the 3-yard line. Chargers on the move. Touchdown Chargers.
Touchdown Chargers.
Chargers for the point after try. But out of bounds. Oh, something said. Drew a flag. At this score, 25 points for the Chargers, 6 for the Hurricanes. So. Mark! Give you some face time! Here's a kick. Oh, received by a Hurricane. Brought back about 8 yards. Inside the 40-yard line. Well, they're saying right at the 40. Of the Chargers. That's where the Hillside would go to work first and 10. Hurricanes trailing by 19 and need a point here.
Fumble on the play.
The ball is out and it's charge a ball. Inside their own 40. Appears that the ball will be spotted at the 37. Chargers take over. officials timeout. Here we are, back to live action. Chargers ball. Head full of steam. Nobody's going to catch it.
Put it on the board. Yes.
Untouched into the end zone. Charger touchdown. That celebration needs a little work. Try is no good after the score.
Hey, I got a Glock in my hand. Hey, 17 shots in 38. I got a Glock in my hand. 17 shots in 38.
Here comes the sun. Advantage for the Chicago Chargers. Chargers will kick to restart the game. Waiting for the whistle. Oh, and one more player. Takes a knee. Hillside. Chargers defense is alive and well. Very stingy on allowing the opposing team to run against them. There is a flag. probably has something to do with the tackle around the head. Decline, and it's a first down charge, a turnover on downs. Charge the ball. 18.5. That's exactly what they'll do. At the end of three, Chicago Chargers, 31.
Taliban.
Hillside Hurricane. Taliban. Six.
Yeah. Jump in. Them boys under something. They just spent like 2 or 3 weeks out of the country. Them boys under something. They just had to love it. You don't have to call like him.
I retook the dance too. Charge a ball, beginning of the fourth quarter. Quarterback rolls out. There's a pass. Hits his receiver. In stride on the numbers. After the injury timeout, play resumes. Player walks off the field under his own power. Intercepted by the Hurricanes, number two, and we're going the other way. Hurricanes take over after the interception. First and 10 from their own 20. Ball's in the air. Incomplete. We're at the home of the Mustangs. St. Rita Mustangs. St. Rita High School, Chicago, Illinois. There's the whistle. There's the blitz. There's a pass. Oh, behind the intended receiver. Looked like he had a shot at it. Maybe Doc really is a doctor. Third and 10, Hurricane. Brings up fourth down, fourth and 9. Spread offense for the Hurricane from the shotgun, single back. Makes the pass completed. up the middle and appears to be short of the first down marker by a yard. Chargers will take over. It's either a false start or delay a game against the Chargers, so we'll try it again. First and 15. Getting to be a habit for the Chargers to go in the end zone. Charge for the point after. Oh. Oh. Jukes his way into the end zone. There is a flag thrown. I believe that's against the defense. It's against the offense. Does that negate the touchdown? Holding against the offense. Nothing doing. The Hurricane defense holds. Chargers will kick to restart the game. End over end, caught. Pulled down near midfield. A decent return by the Hurricanes. Oh, has a receiver. Good catch. by number 27. Pickup of 9 yards, 10 yards. That's a Hurricane first down. With time winding down, they might get off one more play. 10 seconds. The throw behind the receiver, incomplete, and folks.
With the final score, Chargers 37, Hillside 6.